Kuongo from everywhere.
I like it. Draw one by Florida's Barkov. Yandle walks it back almost to the goal line in front of Luongo. Lead pass on the left wing goes off the leg there of Seth Jones. That one hurt. Barkov with the backhand. Hammered around the boards will come to the right point. Got it off. Pressured there by Atkinson. Jacket's able to clear the zone. Wennberg with Atkinson. Shorthanded. Atkinson shoots, scores! His second shorthanded goal of the season. And the Jackets are back to within one.
One thing about the Florida Panthers, they've got a lot of skill, and sometimes you got to just do the work ethic part of it. And here Yandle gets a little too cute with the play through the seam there, back to Dadanoff, and it's picked off by Wennberg, and Wennberg does a great job of fighting off the back check. As you can see, bearing down on him was Huberto. He gets it across to Atkinson, who's ready in that shooting position, and gets enough on it to beat Roberto Luongo, who looks up at Yandle there. Like going off his stick.
I guess they were listening to you, Jody. You set it up to start the period.
Well, I said get through the kill, but I'll take that. That was a good play on the shorthand.
Ninth of the year for Atkinson, and that puts him in the team lead. 28 seconds in. Wennberg picks up an assist. Jackets very aggressive here. Again, on the kill.
Well, they weren't skating in the first period, so now they're skating, and sometimes the penalty kill mindset is something that needs to go throughout the team. Penalty kill is short shifts, hard work, and smart decisions.